by the time you get to the end of them, it's just, it's a journey of many things. It's a journey spiritually, it's a journey compositionally, from Beethoven's early years to his middle period to the inklings of later style. It's also an incredible essay in keyboard virtuosity and development. I mean, Beethoven uses every available inch of space of the keyboard in all of those pieces in the most dramatic and vivid way. And so it just encapsulates this period of unbelievable revolution where things just exploded. It's just, to play all of them in 3 days especially, it's just mind-blowing. It really is so vivid.
Five steps into?
Five steps into... Five steps, what is the word I'm looking for?